What's up, DJS Fabs? The J Show with two white thick thighs. We have another video. So today, yesterday, we're going to be reacting to Jefferson Airplane, White Rabbit. This was said, like, I've seen this in my comments so many times, and people on social media keep telling me to listen to this. So, yeah, I was told Jefferson Starship or something like that. I think that's what somebody told me the name was, but it popped up Jefferson Airplane, so I think it's the same song. But, yeah, so I already got the video pulled up, and I have my handy-dandy headphones. I'm about to go ahead and start screen recording in 3, 2, 1. And I'm about to go ahead and push play now. I'm excited. Let me go ahead and stop that screen recording. Well, I could definitely say she definitely got her own sound. That voice was so different. I gotta say, I like it. It's not different about what's good. It's in a good way. It was just like, I don't know. I feel like she would be good. Like, if she kind of have like a, not like a Yodo, but I don't know how to say it. Like, the way she does her notes. I don't know how to explain it. I hope you guys know what I'm saying, but her notes are really unique, which I like about it. She has a really good singing voice, too. Originally, I'm going to be real with y'all. I thought the song was about some drugs. As in, like, because of not only did the background look all super trippy, and she's talking about all these mushrooms, and I'm like, okay, wait a second. Is she talking about drugs? But as I start listening to it, and I was just like, this, you know what came to my head? Really? This came to your head? I thought about Alice in Wonderland. Because the way it sounded was like, when you think about the movie Alice in Wonderland, right? She was chasing after the white rabbit, right? And what's the thing that sparked her to chase after the rabbit? She was really anxious. She was curious. So I thought of it as like something, I don't know, me listening to it, I didn't feel like it was about drugs as I kept listening. It felt like it was about somebody who was really anxious or curious or, you know, just kind of was like just curious about things. You know what I mean? But that can also lead into other stuff. Like, for example, people can be curious about drugs. They can be curious about sex, money, anything. They can be curious, you know what I mean? Or they can be anxious about any of those. So that's kind of what came to my mind. I didn't feel like the song was like, at first I thought it was strictly about drugs. I was like, oh, this song about drugs for sure. But as I kept listening, I was just like, no, it seemed like somebody who's trying, who's like kind of interested in something, like curious, like, you know, just really want to know about something. So that's what it kind of seemed about. Like I said, it could be a leeway to that, but it just kind of, that's what came to my head when I listened to it. So I could be wrong. It probably is about drugs. That's the first thought that came to my head. But I also thought of it as somebody who's anxious to know something. So, you know, y'all leave a comment down below. If I'm wrong, I'm wrong. That's just how I interpreted it. Leave a comment down below and let me know. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and push the bell notification. Thank you guys for suggesting this. This was different. I like this a lot. Make sure you push the bell notification. This way you guys will be updated another video. If you're not a part of the TJS fam, you're with the uncle people over there. Don't be with them. Be with us. If you guys would like to get some merch, it's listed down below. Also, if you want to just send me a letter or some mail, my address is going to be on the screen, also listed down below. And if you guys just want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. There's links to all of my social media. So if you want to talk to me, I definitely will talk back. I did want to mention really quickly that I do have two other YouTube channels. I'm going to go ahead and pop them on the screen. If you guys can go ahead and check them out, it would mean so much. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Happy holidays.